actually name the community outside of Chimkins. But there, we got some more Pokemon to get to do. Gotta try to get to the Ace Tournament and beat that. Get the recording going for the YouTube people. The lovely YouTube people. Sure, why not? Huh? I recognize you. You're here to hit the slopes? I don't recall the snow being too good today. Came here for a battle. Oh, for real? Well, you got something important to be dealing with in a bit, you know. Yeah, me. Whooping your ass. Oh, I see. You're here to battle for... You're here to cover for Gita. So, the dream came true. You're the champ. You're champion right now. You have to be so happy. Oh, my bad. That sounded a lot more sarcastic than I'd intended. Don't get me wrong. I really think it's amazing. Just, it complicates me, that's all. Anyway, you came to test my skills, right? Let's just get this over with. Let's head outside. You'd best hope it's not snowing. Yeah, I'll be fine. Today. I guess it's no amount of time to be found. We've mandated inspection cabinets and checked in a few times a year. If we don't show we're up for the job, we'll leave our position as gym leaders. I've got a penguin Discord that I'm trying to clear really quickly. For those who are watching this live, apparently on Sunday the 19th, there's gonna be a joint op. Between us, well, I will try to show up for that. That looks seems fun. I'll try to make that a priority to do, and I'll try to stream it. But back to what I'm doing. Giza always says just formality, but I've already had to give up on being a pro snowboarder. If she takes away the talent I still have to show, then what would be left? Sorry. I didn't mean to bring the temperature down. It's simple enough, really. All I need to do is make sure the power of my Pokemon shield meets the bone. You're challenged by Jimmy Rusha. Jimmy Rusha, come back Pokemon. Chomper? I did a little bit of grinding off stream last night. Just so I can get my items. Oh, I gotta go back to the academy. Yeah, as you can tell, I'm now 20 levels higher. I should just walk through this gym. At least on a couple of Pokemon, 12 levels higher. The one that matters. Dinky Bear. Keep doing that. Oh, I'm with Violet to lie. Oh, this big move in Pokemon. The deep freeze, huh? Whatever you say, lady. I think Chi is actually closing in 100 right now. Man, Gita must really have it after me, saying someone there's no way I could beat. So, I have no words on my part, I give it everything I have. I hit you 4-4s and I lost anyway. It made me feel frustrated. It made me want to become stronger as a gym leader, put more of myself into it. I felt like my passion had frozen over, but you rekindled it for me. Thanks, Aiden. I won't lose next time, you'll see. Try not to catch a cold on your way down the mountain, eh? And here, the focus engine. Send me here. Mm-hmm. Fuck your logic. I go well won't. This is my area now, bitch. Let's go, DJ lady. Oh, so this is my little challenger, Haven. What brings you here, back here, baby? Am I here for that rap battle? Yeah, rap battle sounds great. Excuse me, I had a sneeze. Huh, so you're a champion ranking number 82. So instead of her, I get you. She said a rookie champion instead of coming out here herself? Doesn't she know who I am? So I got here there. Don't worry though. You weren't the one who struck that nerve. Oh well. I just so you know, I'd like to see you again anyways. This is just how fate has it. If we're doing this, that's you. Will you show me how strong all of the adventures made you?
Yes.
Now that's the spirit. Come on, let's put on a killer show. Even just yesterday, you were here for your gym test. Now you're all championed up, and I was doing errands for Dr. Mira herself. Tell you something, you get to be my age, time starts passing you by fast. Shit, wrong button. Sorry, guys. One second. That sentimental style is not worth my while. Time to kick a rhyme and hit the flow, let's go. My spirit's burning, yearning to get this battle churning. You best be ready to get it. Our little champion is coming into his own. Come on, baby, rattle me down to the I don't want to rattle you down the way. That just don't sound magic. That don't sound potion. I'm gonna say I'm challenged, but whatever. Oh shit! I forgot this was another battle area. Come on, Rookie, show me you deserve to become a champion. I forgot the best one. Yeah, you can do that if you want. I mean, it's not going to help you. I've got my entire team still waiting. You're going to lose. Just no matter how bad you want to lose. That hurts you though a lot.
You're cool, my friend. You move my soul.
I wasn't expecting you to rat out me that much. You caught me off guard, just like Shadow Snake. Sorry for calling you a rookie, hope you're good. I just wanted to prove the strength of Ghost type to Gita. Gita, whatever. But I guess I got carried away. You're a real deal, my friend. I can guarantee you that. From here on out, I've got your back. If you run into any veteran trainers or hex inspectors, you can just give me a call. Now, you go enjoy this big wild world to the fullest. Do you hear me? Later, baby. I've also made some money, as you can tell. I know we got other stuff to do with the job, but got some cash on me. Probably not. No. It sucks. Majorly! Alrighty then, Miss Jim. I'm daddy. Not over here. Let's kill the streamer chick. Time for you to get your shit stomped in. Actually, do I have any more? No, I don't. So who do I want up front? Honestly, it'd probably be Chomper show again, just because either him or Chiyu are the two strongest. Samira, you all have on the mind. Caught you in my lecture. Who the what's it? You don't know. Hello, ciao, and bonjour. Wait, you're Gita. It's me, Haven. Say what? You just became a champion and you're already helping out La Primera? Weren't you just doing your gym just like yesterday?
Well, like a couple months ago, but we're not gonna talk about that.
Oh, you're really kicking butt out there. Wait, so basically what you're telling me is that right now is a perfect time for us to color up? I can see it now. I'll be more popular than ever. Okay, I'm picking up what you're putting down, Fredo. Since you're here, I'm here to do the gym inspection for Gita. I'm gonna give you a show you'll never forget. And I don't know about you, but I think it's about time we got down too. What do you say?
Sure.
Yes, Here we go. After Battle Land. God, you're way too challenging for me. Like, god damn, she's got an energy to her that I just cannot match. Bonjour, welcome to the Yono Zone. It's me, Yono. Today's guest is our brand spanking new champion Avon. You got viral among gym leaders, friendo. Which we're all talking about. We're talking about recently.
Yeah.
I remember your gym test well. It was shocking. This gym's gonna trend like crazy. I can't wait to see those view numbers go up, up, up. Alright, here we go. Got that camera set up just how I like it. I don't know how about you all, but I'm gonna get this battle started. We'll call this stream Gym Leader, you know, battles like you've never seen before. You're chatting with Gym Leader, you know. Shine a bit, yo. No. This flash is awesome. Come push, shiny little apple. Be the invention that leads me to victory. Cook me a goat.